Did some bleeding arts show up to save the druid? I'll cut you to pieces. Kill 'em!
invoco a vida.
Thank you.
These tracks. Goblins?
People up ahead. Something's wrong.
What are we gonna do, Bray?
Ida, you're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious. Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh. And something within you stirs in response.
He might be a healer, Bri.
He might be a bandit.
Wait.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna. New recruits. Yours to shepherd.
Protect them. He is a true soul.
Mind him.
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now. You're a true soul. Edwin, our brother, he was chosen. Like you. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
We were looking for fugitives. Survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. But instead of them, Edwin found an oil bear. An angry one. We managed to drag him away, but the beast's claws had already done their work. I told Edwin not to look in that cave. It was filthy with oil bear tracks. What?
It killed one of us. It killed Edwin. It's an enemy of the Absolute. You're right, sir. The beast must be destroyed.
The cave is just ahead. It was too much for us before, but if you could help us, true soul, we may stand a chance.
They spoke of the Absolute. Same as that goblin Sazer.
Curious. Sounds like trouble.
The man is dead, but something shifts beneath his features. A glistening tadpole emerges, slithering up past a sightless eyeball. The same as the creature behind your eye. It seems to curl upward in recognition, then shrinks back down. Eager to escape. The tadpole slips out of its host and worms away into the undergrowth.
Tadpole?
There are illithids at work here as well.
corpse regards you lifelessly.
Edwin, a true soul, a chosen. The Absolute, the Almighty Goddess.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
So, we're blessed true souls, hand-picked by the Absolute. Just like their ex-brother, who, by a remarkable coincidence, also had a mind flayer worm in his skull. Probably. But at least we know what's scuttling about in our heads. He seems completely unaware. Ignorance is bliss, I suppose.